Okay, so this version of Aiden is now 1'5", and he's just adorable. The entire reason I redesigned him gets me small. So small.